Okay, we're working with Sadie today. And we just introduced her to the e-collar today. These guys are new to Sadie as of yesterday. She hasn't become entirely comfortable with them, but she's becoming more and more comfortable with them. Good sit, Sadie. Like, for instance, right here, I'd be ready to intervene if she went towards them. So obviously, she wouldn't be ready to go outside and be friendly for dog until she was ready to be controllable around strange dogs that are here. Also, that doesn't mean that she's going to be ready for strange dogs when you go out. Once she gets used to them in a familiar place, or even every strange dog. So the first thing we have to do is get her to obey command when there are new dogs around that will make her reactive. It's the first thing. Then we need to make sure that she's able to do a command when strange dogs are around in limited public settings. Then, once we get her controllable in just about every setting, within reason, then we can start to work on her being more comfortable around dogs and then exploring whether she's going to be a very social dog out and about. I suspect she might be, but I don't know yet. We're still working. Say, let's go. So more important than being outside now is letting her get the experience of her being around these dogs, plus it's an awful day out. Sit. We've just started the sit stays with me being a foot out, and I'm going to try to drop the line. Sit. Might be too soon to do that, but she didn't stray very far, so now we'll try this. Success set is being able to get four in a row done at the performance level we want. So I used the e-collar right there because she didn't sit fast enough. 1 second I give her and then she gets a correction. So I ran towards her there because she was sinking into a down. I'm actually going to put her back where she was. Sadie, let's go. Sit.